that Suzuki at the end of the straight.
A bit of touch.
A bit of Poto. Whiskey throttle, wheeled all the way across, and he is down, he's hurt.
Meanwhile, James Stewart went down while leading that one. That's what kind of opened the door for Dungey to get that moto win. Not to say that Dungey might not have been able to challenge him. We do have the footage. We do have the GoPro footage. Here we go. This is the crash. And
there's our track worker, I believe. There's somebody walking across. And Stewart comes down into these rutted section right there.